Okay, so this is my tablet. Touch the picture, goes to the new screen. Touch on the side, it goes back. You zoom in on the picture, and then touch it. It gets ridiculously big. You can pull down, but it bounces back up. And then won't let me go back up into that corner. So, you have to go back and then touch the form again, topic, and then it'll bring you back.
Okay, so let's talk home and auto bundle. We all know customers can save money. So, we're talking 24/7